Setting up your POS equipment has never been easier. In this video, we're going to go through step by step on exactly how you can connect your hardware devices to get you set up and taking payments. We will cover how to connect your printer, cash drawer, and scanner to your tablet. First things first, let's start with your printer. Contact Loyverse support to ensure your printer is compatible. To set up, ensure the printer is connected to power. If you have a cash drawer, connect it to the printer via the supplied cable. Next, connect the printer to the local network. Please refer to your printer's instructions for more information. Now, power on your printer. Open the Loyverse POS app. Tap the menu bar in the top left-hand corner of the screen, then select Settings. With printers selected, tap the plus icon in the bottom right-hand corner. Give your printer a name and then select your printer model, making sure you select the Ethernet option. Now press Search. Select your Ethernet printer and press OK. Alternatively, you can manually enter your printer's IP address here. If you'd like your printer to be used for receipts, toggle on Print Receipts and press Print Test. A successful test will open your cash drawer and printer test receipt. Go ahead and select Save. Next up, let's connect your barcode scanner. Ensure your barcode scanner is connected to power and switched on. Scan the pairing barcode found in your user guide or the Loyverse Help Center. Open your iOS settings, select Bluetooth, and connect your device. On Samsung, select Settings, Bluetooth, and select your device. Close your apps and relaunch the Loyverse POS app. Tap the menu icon at the top left-hand corner. Tap Items and select the plus icon in the bottom right-hand corner. When you scan an item, you will see the barcode automatically be entered here. Now all you need to do is to secure your tablet using one of our premium tablet stands. You can find all the products listed here in the description below.